Nice ride, Ames.
Thanks.
Who's this?
Me, that's Steve.
No, Amy, the goat.
Otis, what's in your face?
It's a moustache. I've been growing it all summer.
I forgot to tell you, I saw Maeve the other day.
I don't need to know what Maeve is doing anymore.
Here are the students currently attending what has been dubbed the sex school.
Good morning, Morgan. How is everyone feeling today?
Really good.
I am your new head teacher.
Seems that there are some students here who get a kick out of giving us a bad name. It changes today.
Oh! What?
I think I'm ready to, you know.
Really? You were puffed on our growth.
There's a battle happening for the sexual health of our teenagers.
I will get Mordale back on track.
What is that? It's my shame sign.
Sex will ruin your life.
No!
You can't be teaching this stuff. It's backwards.
I'm not getting involved anymore. Things are easier when you don't care.
I don't think you stopped caring. I think you had your heart broken.
What are you doing here?
She needed a lift.
That's convenient.
The quicker you and your fragile little peers realize that you're not that special, the better.
Listen up, everyone. We're all gonna die.
Come on!
We live in completely different worlds, Amy.
I just want to be the old me again.
You may never be the old you, but that's okay.
You can make things better.
I'm not good at talking, but I want to change.
You shouldn't ever give someone power to humiliate you. You're great. Just the way you are.